Welcome to TechRicks Info, the engineering tutorial hub. How actually to check your engine oil and see if it is required currently for a change. Like there is a car maintenance practice that hasn't changed much over for a long period of time. Like when you look at the engine oil sum of an engine when the engine is cool, make sure that the engine is cool, and you can see a dipstick over there which is been inserted into the engine oil sump. It will have a hook at its top, so you can just remove the dipstick from the sump, and you can see the engine oil at the end of the dipstick. Just clean the dipstick with a cotton waste or something, and then insert it back. Before inserting it back, just have a look at the end of the dipstick. You can see two markings like low and high, so the engine oil should be between that range, between the low and high, not more than the high or not less than low. It should be between high mark and low mark, somewhere near to the high mark. Okay, now you insert your dipstick back and then take it, then you can see exactly where your engine oil level is there. So if it is between the low and the high mark, that means you have the required amount of engine oil level inside the engine. And if it is below the low mark, it is a matter of concern. And if it is above the high mark, it should not be like that, because if the oil is above high mark, there is a chance of the oil getting burned, and we might lose on that oil. So there is no need for filling the engine oil above the high mark, but it should be maintained between the high mark and low mark. If you have noticed that your engine oil level is below the low mark, you need to contact your service dealer, or you can yourself buy the required engine oil if you know the grade of the engine oil, and to refill it into the sump and make it between the high mark and the low mark. So that's very simple. So I believe you got an idea. Like for many years, there was a basic rule of changing the engine oiling in an automobile or like cars. It is like for every 3,000 miles or 4,800 kilometers, or like 3 months of an interval, whichever comes earlier, the engine oil was used to be changed. But with the advances in the engine performance and design, and also the advances in engine oil technology, like the current technologies used, most vehicles can go for an engine oil change period for a further long than the usual practice. Like the most modern cars can go from 5,000 to 10,000 miles, or like from 8,000 to 16,000 kilometers range for the change of the engine oil, depending on the model and how they actually drive their vehicle. Some cars can even keep track of the engine oil and alert the driver when actually the engine oil need to be changed also. For more engineering tutorial video updates, please click the subscribe button on top of this video. If you have find this tutorial useful, please click the like button or drop a comment to motivate us. We are also available on Facebook. Thanks for watching this video.